Well, right now we're looking at the car show, and there's about 300 vehicles here parked on the front lawn of the Norwich District High School. Every year, first weekend in July, we put this on. The proceeds we give to graduating students at the high school each commencement. So the money does stay within the area, and we have cars. This year we had a car come from Montreal, a lot come from Hamilton, St. Catharines, Windsor. So we do have a lot of coverage.